Good morning, guys. Me here from First 15 Minute Gamer, and today I'm playing Dash Dash World. Alright, let's see how we go. It's a VR kart racer. Absolutely incredible game. Alright. Okay. To load up your menu, close your hand. We got play, customize, loot box, social, mailbox, and options. Excuse me a minute. Right, find setup match. Right, customize. You got your racer. What they look like. Hats, clothing. Masks, gloves, remotes, and you got your carts, selection of carts to unlock. Right, oh, here we go. Ready? Right, who are we against? We're Jedi Knight, and I'm before you. Hello. Don't think any of these guys can see me. I'm not so sure if they're NPCs or not. Alright, start on Monte Alpaca, and we'll work our way along if we can. Go. Everyone's having a good day. This at the moment is a beta, so if we do get a few crashes here and there, it's obviously going to be ironed out. Oh, I always fuck up that part right on the beginning. Like Mario Kart, come up to any boxes this time though. You actually grab yourself. Oh. Grab them yourself, get to chuck them, shoot them, use your left hand to drive, left hand to drive, and yeah, right hand, whoa, to grab stuff, throw stuff, shoot stuff, and use your boost. Whoa. Whack him across the head. Oh crap. Alright.
then.
Now then. Once you complete a level, you do get loot boxes, and with your loot boxes, it unlocks newer emotes, newer cars, newer clothes, hairstyles, and obviously you get to buy them with the coins that you earn during these races. Do you get motion sickness? Go again. Oh, I got one loot box. Let's open it, shall we? You could buy them. I thought when they were locked you had to unlock them. Right, that's all good. You have to unlock them next. I want to buy a new car, script. Again, I love that yellow car. Oh, the F1 car. The F1 car is awesome. John Wax, Bad Grass, and Lord Fluff. To Liberty Island. More maps are being added. I'm not sure it's during the beta, but I do know that they are releasing them with the full release. There will be more. Save it. I love this game, I absolutely love it. Well done, mate. Well done. The word Fluffenstein. Oh well. The first 15 minute gamer sounds weird to people too. Right. Let's go buy a new car, shall we? See if we'll see if we can anyway. Hopefully. Buy some new clothes, set myself up. It gave me 50 back because I already owned that. I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that. What have we got here? Yeah, Grand Prix. Let's try Grand Prix. Set it up how many I can do. Might be easier that way. Hey, here we are. New gloves, new car. I want to get that F1 car in a minute as well. This is wicked. That will work. Acceleration. Please don't just say I'm just doing the one lap. Should have chosen the Samurai one really, but hey ho, let's go. I didn't even see who we were next. One. guys go. Ah! Crap, can't see. Can't see. Ah, get off me! Right at the top. Where should we be? Alright, I don't know if this just carries on to the next. Yeah. Let's do Samurai Castle.
Thank you.
down again. Like I said, if these are NPCs or if they are real players, but looking at the pictures, you've got the proper profile pictures. Three races for the thing. Yay. I've got some points for that. I think I'll do a couple of Grand Prix to be honest with it. Alright, let's do another one, shall we? Hour in, so play another couple. So return races, average place first. That's not bad. Like I said, it takes about 30 seconds for you to get into a race, which is really, really no big deal. Yeah. Call me a liar. Oh no, there we go. That's that about. So. What I do now is I just set up two free random. Oh, I love that guy. So much to unlock. Can't wait to see what else they're adding. My lovely unicorn. Oh, they all chose looks like Nobby, that crystal. Thank you. that, hang on. Christ again. One more Grand Prix, and then I'm going to call it a day for this one. This Grand Prix, finish this one up, and then we'll unlock all these loot boxes quickly. See what we got money wise. Alright, we got Mr. Burrito Lemon. Mr. Burrito Lemon. Mr. Lemon Burrito? Mr. Lemon Burrito. Come on. Bring it on. Very, very colourful, and as you can see, it looks really, really nice. Thank you.
friend.
Just going for you anyway. Random. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Thank you.
my god. No. Alright. I'm alright, man. Oh, that's the hair thing. Well, I can't really have that now because I'm a baldy, but... still stick. Alright, my emotes, victory poses. Oh, that's a grand. I'm gonna put that on. might be more to add, but I'm not too sure, so don't quote me on that. The changes you made may be lost if you don't commit to them. Would you like to commit them? Yes. Source to have one or more items that you don't own equipped. Only item you own will be equipped today. Yes. Boxes. So show. Alright. I'll play around tomorrow. 16 races, average place first. Friends, achievements. Let's say as you unlock these, you get money, loot boxes, etc. Mailbox. Guide, helmet, eyes. What's that? Alright, let's move the camera. Controls. See, these are the controls, obviously. Audio, everything seems to be fine here. Tutorial, which I've already done in my first 15 minute video, if you want to go back and look at that one. But that's me done for today. If you did like, please subscribe for more content and hit that like button. And thank you very much if you stuck with me this long, and I hope you've enjoyed. I'll speak to you all soon. Take care for now. Bye bye.